front, we were all born in sin. Ever since Adam and Eve ate from that tree, and God and Satan agreed to let the games begin. Satan thought he had us, but God already predicted his win through his son Jesus, the Redeemer of men. Some like the Jesus that was hung from the tree, some like the Jesus that showed love to the Samaritan lady, and some simply prefer Jesus the baby. And you gotta love that. Just praying they don't mean it as a joke, 'cause hellfire make you choke, dry you talkative niggas' throats, burn the pockets of your money niggas until you're dead broke. And I think we all wanna go to heaven, stand prayed for and full of hope, but it's like crossing the Grand Canyon with a mighty thin rope. And I can tell you what my vice is, it's her with the pretty lips, the sweet whisper in my ear saying, there's champagne and a red thong on in my crib. I'm looking at her like, this the same chick that cost me that first rib. But the choice is mine, whether or not I die or live. But I'm looking at her like, come on shorty, let's go. I don't make fast cash like Wayne, but I can make it rain slow. But no, that would just rob God of another soul, like when the gays robbed him of his rainbow. Still trying to live saved, just with a strange flow. I'm trying my best to say to this flesh, hell no. So I just ignore her advances and stop dreaming and face the reality of a lost man, trying to make a firm stand, understanding that I do have a real chance. And with that being said, I fall on my knees and pray to baby Jesus, the same Jesus that was hung from the cross but was raised from the dead. Baby Jesus, all hail, baby Jesus. Yo, this has been a Body Armor exclusive, www.bodyarmorclothing.com. RDI Studios, check for us, Google us, Body Armor Clothing Company. Peace.